Traditionally, our weddings are held in church houses that are built by man for the honor and the glory of God. But you have chosen this place that God built himself for his own honor and for his own glory.